Hello everyone, and welcome again. In this video, you will learn how to boot a VMware virtual machine from a USB drive. By default, VMware does not have any option in BIOS to boot from USB drives first. Sometimes, you may find that VMware is booting from some of your USB drives, but not all the USB drives are supported by VMware. That is why some users use PLOP ISO image to access a boot menu, which enables users to boot from USB drives. But there is another alternative that you can try to boot your virtual machine from USB drive first. Connect your USB drive. Open the settings window from the VM menu. Click the Add button, click Yes if prompted by user account control. From the hardware types list, select hard disk and click Next. From the virtual disk type, choose SCSI, and click Next. From the select disk window, select use a physical disk, for advanced users, and then click Next. From the device drop-down menu, select physical drive by number. To confirm which one is your USB drive, open elevated command prompt. Type disk part and hit enter key. In disk part, type list disk and hit enter. Now note down the disk number, and choose the same in VMware. Under usage option, choose use entire disk and click Next. Choose the default location to save your virtual disk file, and click Finish. From the VM menu, point to Power, and then click Power On to Firmware. Or Power On your virtual machine, and then tap F2 key to enter into BIOS. Make sure you let the virtual machine grab your keyboard by pressing Ctrl plus G key, or clicking inside the virtual machine when it turns on. Or you can click Grab Input from VM menu. Else the keystrokes may get ignored. In BIOS, select the boot menu, select hard drive, and press plus sign to move it to upwards. Press Enter on hard drive, and here move the hard drive that you created earlier to top position, by pressing plus sign from keyboard. That's it. Now, exit and save the changes in BIOS. VMware will assume your USB drive as a second hard drive, and will start booting from it. This trick always works for me, and I hope it will also help you. You can also download PLOP ISO image from the link in the description, and can then extract and boot from the image, which will let you boot from the USB device. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.